It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Embrace your journey. Stop comparing where you're at with where everyone else is. It doesn't move you farther ahead, improve your situation, or help you find peace. It just feeds your shame, fuels your feelings of inadequacy, and ultimately it keeps you stuck. The reality is that there is no correct path in life. Everyone has their own unique journey. A path that's right for someone else won't necessarily be a path that's right for you. And that's okay. Your journey isn't right or wrong or good or bad. It's just different. Include gratitude in your journey and it will propel you forward with a grateful and thankful mindset. I'm that gratitude guy. Be grateful and never quit.